Sup guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Bailey, and in today's video I am actually just taking you guys along with me as I enter, I guess you could say, back into the real world after quarantine. So the state of North Carolina has not officially reopened like completely back up, but a few of my favorite retailers have actually opened back up. So I am in Hickory now. I am at Aquabee Boutique, well, obviously sitting outside of it, and I'm about to run in there and pick up my May products from them. I will probably show you guys those later in this vlog, and then after that I am going to go maybe buy Starbucks and get a drink, not 100% sure yet, but then I'm also going to be going to probably HomeGoods and TJ Maxx. I'm literally so excited to go back to my home away from home, HomeGoods and TJ Maxx. Literally, y'all have no idea how excited I am, and I thought it would be fun to kind of take you guys along with me and show you guys what I get today on my, I guess, first day out of quarantine, like officially. So it's actually like May 10th right now, and it's super pretty outside, but it is freezing. Like, I had to pull out some of my winter stuff, and I've taken a lot of my winter stuff over to Matt and my house already to kind of clear some space out of my closet. But I had to dig, and I'm wearing like a jean jacket because it literally was freezing outside. So it's May and it's 50 degrees, so I'm gonna need something to change. Like, I've already had a crappy 2020. I need something to go right, and that would be the weather, so I could lay by the pool. But yeah, I'm gonna run in here and get my products. It won't take me long because I literally just run in and tell them my name and they give them to me. So yeah, but thanks for watching this vlog. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, make sure to give it a thumbs up, as well as hit that subscribe button down below. It means the world to me when you guys subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I'm gonna run in here and get my stuff. Hey guys, I just got back in the car, picked up my items from Aquabee. I'm going to take a little look. Got my little note. They said congrats on my graduation. That's cute. Oh, I got a chips and queso tea. Oh my god, that's cute. Look at this. They must know my obsession with Mexican food because I have one for sure. Oh, these are cute. I need to build one. Ooh, these are cute. That would look super cute with those. These cute little shorts. Army green is also one of my favorite colors, so they know me well. And then what is this? Oh, is this a dress? Because this is really cute. It's a romper. Ooh, even better. I love rompers. So I have like, I don't know if you can even see this. It's like a romper that looks like a dress, I think. Yeah. Like, looks like a dress, but it's actually a romper. It has a cute little cow neck. Ooh, super cute. And then I got accessories. The earrings and stuff are, oh, these are so cute. They know me. They know I love the big earrings. Look how cute those are. Oh, yeah, that's gonna look super cute. Love it. So, I love working with Aquabee. And I have a code. I'll put it here on the screen. If you guys want to shop Aquabee online, I will definitely be having these items up on my Instagram coming in the next few weeks or days, whatnot. So yeah, I love working with them. Like I said, they're the best, and they have three locations. Hickory, Blowing Rock, Mooresville, and Morganton. So if you're local to those areas, you can shop in store, but if not, I'll leave their website down below and you can shop and use my code. So yeah, I'm going to head on to HomeGoods now. I'll see if I stop by Starbucks. I might, but I might not, but I'm gonna head there now. Y'all, I'm in the Starbucks drive-thru, and Starbucks is over there, all the way over there, and there's the line, and here's me. So might take a little bit longer to get my Starbucks than planned, but I'm here now, so I'm waiting. And literally, there's a kid in the car, like two up from me, like head banging to music right now. And it's really hard not to stare and laugh at him because it's kind of funny. But now I'm just gonna wait on my Starbucks and hopefully to get through this line.
Today.
Can I please get a venti guava white tea lemonade sweetened?
And you said a venti guava white tea sweetened?
Yes.
Okay, what else for you?
That'll be all.
Thank Can I have a name for the order?
Bailey.
Bailey. Okay. I'll have that for you at the window.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Got the goods. Got the goods. Now I got to pay. The lighting got really dark right here.
Hey, 401.
Thank you. Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you. Don't think she saw you guys. Is she even making it? Thank you, you too. Cool, got the goods. Ooh, and the goods are not sweetened. Kyle, that's disappointing. Disappointing. Like, at all. I mean, still decent. Tastes like, I hate when they get that wrong. Ugh. It tastes like just water. Okay. I need to maneuver out of here. The people are in the way. So, I got my Starbucks, but it's definitely not as good as it normally is because they didn't sweeten it. And so it just tastes like flavored water, barely. So that's kind of disappointing. But I am going to focus on driving now and get myself to HomeGoods. Y'all, we're here. There she is in all her glory. The HomeGoods is open. There's a woman getting in her car beside me. And I don't think she's noticed my camera yet. I'm gonna pretend she doesn't. But I'm about to go into HomeGoods and spend some money. I'm probably gonna take my camera, but I need to take it off the tripod so it's not that noticeable, so yeah. But I'm gonna go in here and do some shopping. Okay, y'all, I'm in HomeGoods for the first time forever. I've got cute stuff. Ooh, they've got a bunch of easels if you were to need an easel. Oh, that's pretty. Let's go down this aisle. Oh, wrong way. Also, they have all these, like, one-way stickers. And they're really hard to follow. If you're not used to it. And I'm not, so. I am back in the car, and I shockingly did not find anything at HomeGoods. I mean, they had a couple good things, but, like, nothing that I was, like, that I needed. I need a rug, like, a cream rug for me and Matt's living room, potentially a couple other things, but they did not have any of that. So now I am going to TJ Maxx, my second home. Wait on this person to go by. I'm normally not a major TJ Maxx fan these days due to I just don't like. I just don't like wear their clothes anymore or anything, but they still every now and then have some cute home decor and whatnot, so that's where I'm going right now. Ignore, dang it, Pure One's open. Ignore my dinging of my seatbelt. I'm not putting it on because I'm literally driving through the same parking lot. So. Oh my God, there's seriously a line. There's a line outside of TJ Maxx, y'all, in line. Huh. Yeah, there's literally a line. I don't think I want to go in there that bad to wait in a line. So, I'm gonna go to Target instead because I'm not waiting in a line to go in TJ Maxx. That's just not happening. Like, HomeGoods is one thing, TJ Maxx is completely another. So I'm going to go to Target now, and this vlog might turn into a 2-day vlog because I haven't done much today because HomeGoods was disappointing. But you know, Target never fails. They got home decor, they got makeup, they got clothes. Target's where it's at. So I'm going to Target. But not unless people stop driving like idiots. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm convinced people do not know how to drive in the county I live in. Okay. Now park. Now let's go try Target. Hey guys, I'm in Target. Looking for a rug, and this is like the kind that I want. It's 5x7. I don't know if it would be too small, but I don't want a huge one. And this one's 7x10. But I don't know how much this one is because I found it in a random area. Find a place that you can scan and see how much it cost. That's what I need. Okay, y'all. I'm in the Studio McGee section now. They just launched this line with Target. And these are only like $4.99. And I think they're so cute. So I think I might get two of these. I was looking at that plant up there, but I can't find a price. And this chair's really cute. So what I'm doing right now. Just got out of Target and I really didn't get much there either. And I'm sweating because it's hot now in my car. But I thought I would just go ahead and show you guys what I got, even though I can't even hear there. Even though I literally got three things. But first I got another like beauty sponge because my dogs ate mine. Found that yesterday. Got this cute little thing to go in our bathroom. And I also got this really good smelling candle. Focus. It smells so good. Oh, that's from Hearth and Hand with Magnolia. So I got that to go on a shelf that we're gonna put up in our bathroom either today or tomorrow. So yeah, I didn't get much. It was definitely more unsuccessful than I thought it would be, but hey, an unsuccessful shopping trip in the long run saves me money. So I'm going to go ahead and head on home. And then I'll probably continue this vlog into tomorrow. Me and Matt have a fun little project that we're doing tomorrow because this isn't gonna be long enough. But for now, I'm heading home. Good morning, guys. It is actually the next day. Today is Tuesday, and I kind of ended the vlog abruptly yesterday, but I wanted to kind of continue on today. So excuse my appearance. I don't have any makeup on. Today is a pretty chill day for Matt and I. So Matt actually is off work today, and we are going to be staining our barn doors. So that is the plan for today. We need to kind of sand them down a little bit and then start seeing them. And we also are going to be hanging a shelf in the bigger bathroom in our house. So that is our plan for today. So yeah, not many good finds yesterday at HomeGoods and Target, but I got a couple things for the shelf. So I'll show you guys that when it is done. So yeah, I'm just waiting on Matt. He's on a business phone call right now with someone he works with. So I'm waiting on him to get off of that. And we're gonna start the process of staining these barn doors. Okay guys, so here's the area we're gonna hang the shelf. Here's the shelf. Here's the stuff I got yesterday at Target that you saw. And now we're gonna try to hang this. Good job. But probably gonna have to move that picture frame up. Will you bring that over there and show me where it's gonna go? Or like hold it? Yeah, don't you think the picture's gonna have to go up? I mean, where else do you think we could put that? I thought it would look best right there, but if that's moved up, don't you think?
You can't hang anything tall, huh?
No, I'm not planning on it. I was going to put that and maybe like a little sign.
It's going to block in the picture, which you spent money on.
What if we move the picture up? He loves me. That's too tall.
That's where it's gonna have to go.
What about right there and then move the shelf down? To like right there. Yeah, that's good. Matt just finished putting it. Is it level?
Can you even show the camera?
Wow, so good at hanging stuff, honey. Let's look at it. Well, it's pretty good. I don't know if it's centered with the picture, but I think it is. What do you think?
Which way do you think is going left?
Maybe left a little bit. Yeah. Look pretty good. Okay, so now I've got these things. Well, let's let Matt move his hammer. I've got this that I want to put on here. I think that looks good. And this. Oh no, I just stabbed my nail. Here, you can vlog while I do this. Here, you can vlog. I stuck my nail in it. Honey, you're vlogging. See, stuck my nail in it. This smells so good. Okay. Like that. Is that gonna hold it? Makes me kind of nervous. And then I've got this over here. You're a terrible vlogger. You're like that. And that'll sit towards the back and it's a little bit heavier.
Q-tips. Citrus Grove.
Groove. No, it's Grove. I think it looks pretty cute, or do you think it needs to come a little bit closer? I'd say job well done, honey. Do you think it's cute?
Mm-hmm.
I think it looks good. This is from Hobby Lobby. I think this is from Target, too. Hobby Lobby, Target. My two favorite stores, Hobby Lobby and Target. So I think that really looks good here. With the yellow, and then once we get the shower curtain and the mats and stuff, after we have a shower, hopefully eventually, I think it'll look really good. It's coming together, and now we are going to go stain our doors or start staining our doors. So that's what's on the agenda next. Okay guys, we have moved on into our garage and Matt is sanding down the doors. They don't need much. They just need a little bit to smooth them out before we add the stain. So that's what he's doing right now. As you can see, had a couple. There was a sticker there, like this one right here. So he's getting them off and sanding them down. I think the edges need a little bit of sanding, but that's about it. And then we're gonna start staining soon. guys, it's a little bit later. As you just saw, I was just staining one of the barn doors. So this is what it looks like stained. So this is what it looks like. And then this is the one that's not stained. So still got one to go. And then we've still got to like put a like shiny coat finish on this one, but it looks pretty good, I would say. So that's what it looks like, as you can tell. So yeah, and then Matt is over here building him, and I guess me, a little workout thing, I guess. We'll see when
a squat rack.
If he ever
did my little DIY weights as well. All I did was mix a bag of concrete up and some water, put some PVC pipe. No, we'll see how much they weigh once we're done. I put it in one of those little clear water, like a plant container. You put it under like a plant and the water stays in it and stuff like that. And I put a PVC pipe and cement. And then this is gonna be the top frame. And then that's gonna be the PVC, or that's gonna be the pull-up bar that we'll have. So I'm cutting it up right now. She's not.
I don't wanna work out. I'm being lazy.
She don't think I can do it and build it.
I think you can do it, I just think it's ridiculous, but if that's what keeps you happy, then.
It's gonna be a home gym.
Go on with your headset.
And work out wherever you want to.
So, yeah, that is what he is doing. So, I'm going to wait on this door to dry and then maybe start on the second one, I think. Probably start on it. So, they can both dry overnight. And then I can come back another day, like this weekend, and do the, like, clear coat. And then, hopefully, we ordered our... Oh, my God. We ordered the, hanging kit on Amazon a couple days ago, and it said I'll be here by May 20th. So it's only May 12th today, so that's gonna be a little while before you probably see us install the doors or put them up, but we're getting close. So I'm gonna get off here real quick and let Matt do his cutting and stuff. So I'm gonna get off here. All right, guys, so this is the barn doors completely stained. They're not finished. We still have to put a polyur like coat on them to make them shiny, but this is what they're looking like. They look really good. I'm really pleased with them. So, yeah. Now I'm just gonna stain the other thing tomorrow, right? Dogs have had a really fun day making a mess. And look at Andy. Look at all that. You're messy. Yeah. All right, guys. So it is actually a week since I last vlogged. Well, it's not a week. Today is Saturday and I vlogged Monday and Tuesday, and I just wanted to come on here and end this vlog because I didn't, but I also wanted to show you guys the barn doors. We finally got those hung up, so I wanted to show you guys those before I ended this vlog. So here's a big reveal, drum roll please. These are the barn doors. They look so good. So this is them open. Honey, do you want to go close them and show them what it looks like closed? And that is what they look like closed. I put that plant there. I think that plant looks good there. And I'm thinking we might get some handles to go on the barn doors, like right there. But I'm not sure. So yeah, we got the track from Amazon. It was definitely a labor of love, and it took us quite a bit, but we got them up and they look really good. So that is what they are looking like. So yeah, I just wanted to jump on here, show you guys the updated barn doors. I know in this vlog I was staining them and whatnot, so I just want to come on here in the vlog and show you guys that. So yeah, before you go, make sure you hit that thumbs up as well as hit that subscribe button down below. It means the world to me when you guys subscribe to my channel, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.